So I invented a vision, and my vision turned out to be to the summit and safe return, to the summit and safe return. I knew from statistics that more climbers die on the way down from Everest than those who die on the way up.